Greetings, I'm meteorologist Ken Drews from the National Weather Service in Tucson with a winter weather outlook for southeast Arizona. Temperatures across southeast Arizona are expected to average above normal for the three-month period of December through February. Average highs and lows for selected cities in southeast Arizona are shown here, with highs mainly in the 60s and lows generally in the 30s. As for the precipitation outlook, the most likely scenario is that we are drier than normal for December through February. Average December through February precipitation totals for selected cities in southeast Arizona are shown here, with most valley locations normally receiving 2 to 3 inches. Oracle and Clifton benefit from their proximity to mountains and usually receive a bit more precipitation. To summarize, December through February is expected to be warmer and drier than normal in southeast Arizona. That doesn't mean we won't see any rain or mountain snow. Significant weather systems will affect our area at times this winter, but the number will likely be fewer than normal, which tends to lead to less precipitation overall. Finally, let's take a look at how our drought may be affected. While parts of southeast Arizona were finally removed from the extreme drought category in September, a dry winter certainly won't help our moderate to severe drought currently in place across most of our region, and we could see extreme drought conditions return to some areas. Thanks for your interest in this briefing. Remember, in addition to our website, check us out on Facebook or Twitter or call our 24-hour weather information line.